Iraq Most Wanted Fast Facts. Here's a look at Iraq's most wanted fugitives list. Timeline: April 11, 2003. In a press conference, Army Brig Gen. Vincent Brooks announces that U.S. soldiers in Iraq will begin receiving a list of the 55 most wanted Iraqis. To accompany the list, the soldiers also get a deck of playing cards representing the fugitives. The most wanted: number 1, ace of spades Saddam Hussein, former Iraqi President. December 13, 2003, captured in a spider hole in Tikrit. November 5, 2006, sentenced to death. December 30, 2006, executed. Number 2, ace of clubs ClubsQusay HusseinChief, Special Security Organization Special Republican Guard, SSOSRG, Commander, Central Region. CommanderJuly 22, 2003, killed in firefight in Mosul. Number 3, ace of HusseinFormer Hussein, member of the National Assembly, Olympic Committee. July 22, 2003, killed in a firefight in Mosul. Number 4, ace of Diamonds Gen. Abed Hamid Mohammed Al-Tikriti, Saddam Hussein's personal secretary and senior bodyguard. June 18, 2003, captured. Later convicted and sentenced to death. June 7, 2012, executed. Number 5, King of Spades Ali Hassan Al-Majid, Revolutionary Command Council, RCC, Commander, Ba'ath Party Regional Command, Head of Central Workers Bureau. August 21, 2003, captured. 2007, sentenced to death in 4 separate trials. January 25, 2010, executed. Number 6, King of Clubs Izzat Ibrahim Al-Dari, Revolutionary Command Council, RCC, Vice Chairman Northern Region Commander, Deputy Secretary General, Ba'ath Party Regional Command, Deputy Commander, Armed Forces. April 17, 2015, reported killed in an Iraqi security operation. Number 7, King of Hearts Hani Abd al-Latif al-Tilfa al-Tikriti, Director, Special Security Organization, SSO, responsible for security and investigation still at large. Number 8, King of Diamonds Aziz Saleh al-Naman, Ba'ath Party Regional Command Chairman. May 22, 2003, captured. Later convicted and sentenced to death. July 16, 2011, transferred from U.S. custody to Iraqi custody. Number 9, Queen of Spades Muhammad Hazma al-Zubaydi, Central Euphrates Reg. Commander. April 21, 2003, captured. 2005, died in U.S. custody. Number 10, Queen of Clubs Kemal Mustafa Abdallah Sultan al-Tikriti, former Secretary General of the Republican Guard. May 17, 2003, captured. Number 11, Queen of Hearts Barzan Ab Ghaffar Suleiman al-Tikrit as her commander. July 23, 2003, captured. Number 12, Queen of Diamonds Yuzahim Sab Hassan al-Tikriti, Air Defense Force commander. April 23, 2003, captured. Number 13, Jack of Spades Ibrahim Ahmed Abd al-Sadr Muhammad al-Tikriti, Iraqi Armed Forces Chief of Staff. May 12, 2003, captured. Later sentenced to life in prison. .2010, died in U.S. custody. Number 14, Jack of Clubs Saif al-Din Fulayya Hassan Taha al-Rawi, Chief of Iraqi Republican Guard, RG, still at large. Number 15, Jack of Hearts Rafi Abd al-Latif Tilfa al-Tikriti, Director, Directorate of General Security, DGS, still at large. Number 16, Jack of Diamonds Tahir Jalil Habbush al-Tikriti, Director, Iraqi Intelligence Service, IS, still at large. Number 17, 10 of Spades Hamid Rajesh Shala al-Tikriti, Commander of the Iraqi Air Force. June 14, 2003, captured. Number 18, 10 of Clubs Latif Nusayev Jazam al-Dulaini, Ba'ath Party Official and Deputy Chairman of the Party's Military Bureau. June 10, 2003, captured. Number 19, 10 of Hearts Abd al-Tawab Abdullah Mullah al-Huwaish, Director of the Office of Military Industrialization. May 2, 2003, captured. Number 20, 10 of Diamonds Taha Yasin Ramadan al-Jizro, Iraqi Vice President. August 19, 2003, captured. March 20, 2007, executed. Number 21, 9 of Spades Rukun Razuki Abd al-Ghafir Suleiman al-Nasiri, Saddam Hussein's Senior Bodyguard, Head Tribal Affairs, still at large. Number 22, 9 of Clubs Jamal Mustafa Abdullah Sultan al-Tikriti, Dep. Chief of Tribal Affairs. April 21, 2003, captured. Number 23, 9 of Hearts Ms. Bin Kadr al-Hadi, Ba'ath Party Regional Command and Revolutionary Command Council, Mumbai. July 8, 2003, captured. Later convicted and sentenced to 15 years in prison. Number 24, 9 of Diamonds Taha Muhi Eldin Maruf, Vice President and Revolutionary Command Council Member. May 2, 2003, captured. Number 25, 8 of Spades Tariq Aziz, Deputy Prime Minister. April 24, 2003, captured. Later convicted and sentenced to 15 years in prison. October 26, 2010, convicted and sentenced to death. June 5, 2015, died of a heart attack. Number 26, 8 of Clubs Walid Hamid Tawfiq al-Tikriti, former Governor of Basra. April 28, 2003, surrendered to the Iraqi National Congress. Number 27 aide of Heart Sultan Hashim Al-Tay, former Iraqi Minister of Defense, September 19, 2003 captured. Sentenced to death in the Anvil trial, to 15 years in prison for the 1991 Shiite uprising trial. And to 15 years for the Halabja chemical attack. July 16, 2011 transferred from U.S. custody to Iraqi custody. Number 28 aide of Diamond Shikmat Mizbin Ibrahim Al-Azawi, Deputy Prime Minister, Finance Minister, April 18, 2003 captured. Number 29 7 of Spades Mohammad Diab Al-Ahmad, Iraqi Minister of Interior, August 8, 2003 captured. July 9, 2012 released. Number 37 of Clubs aide Futayu Khalifa Al-Rawi Al-Quds, Force Chief of Staff, June 4, 2003 captured. Number 31-7 of Heart Zuhur Talib Abd al-Sadr al-Nakib, Director of Military Intelligence, April 23, 2003 surrendered. Number 32-7 of Diamonds Amir Hamoudi Hassan al-Sadi, Saddam Hussein Science Advisor, April 12, 2003 surrendered. Number 33-6 of Spades Amir Rashid Muhammad al-Yabadi, Oil Minister and Presidential Advisor, April 28, 2003 captured. Number 34-6 of Clubs Hussam Muhammad Amin al-Yassinhead, National Monitoring Directorate, former Minister of Interior, April 27, 2003 captured. Number 35-6 of Hearts Muhammad Mahdi al-Salam, Minister of Trade, April 23, 2003 captured. Number 36-6 of Diamond Zabawi Ibrahim al-Hassan al-Tikriti, Presidential Advisor, half-brother of Saddam Hussein, February 2005, turned over to Iraq by Syria. Sentenced to 15 years in prison in one trial and sentenced to death in another. July 16, 2011 transferred from U.S. custody to Iraqi custody. July 2013 died of cancer. Number 37-5 of Spades Watbin Ibrahim Hassan al-Tikriti, Saddam Hussein's half-brother, April 13, 2003, captured at Syrian border. Convicted and sentenced to death. July 16, 2011 transferred from U.S. custody to Iraqi custody. Number 38-5 of Clubs Barzan Ibrahim Hassan al-Tikriti, Saddam Hussein's half-brother, April 17, 2003 captured. November 5, 2006 sentenced to death. January 15, 2007 executed. Number 39-5 of HusseinChief Salam Edi Amasha, top weapons scientist, May 5, 2003 captured. December 12, 2005 released. Number 45 of Diamonds Abd al-Baki Abd al-Karim al-Abdallah al-Sudan, Central Ba'ath Party Regional Command Chairman, Diyala Region still at large. Number 41-4 of Spades Muhammad Zimam Abd al-Razak al-Sudan, Central Ba'ath Party Regional Chairman, Ninawa and Tamim Governorates, February 15, 2004 captured. Number 42-4 of Clubs Amir Abd al-Aziz al-Najmbath, Party Leader, April 17, 2003 captured. Number 43-4 of Hearts Humam Abd al-Kalak Abd al-Ghaffar, Minister of Higher Education and Scientific Research, April 19, 2003 captured. Number 44-4 of Diamonds Yahya Abdallah al-Ubaidi, Ba'ath Party Chairman and Commander, Ba'ath Party Militia, suspected dead. Number 45-no Kardnaev Shindikthemir Guli, Ba'ath Party Regional Chairman and Najaf Governorate, suspected dead. Number 46-3 of Club Saif al-Din al-Mashadani, Ba'ath Party Regional Chairman for Al-Muthanna, May 24, 2003 captured. Number 47-3 of Hearts Fadl Mahmud Garib, former Ba'ath Regional Chairman, May 14, 2003 captured. December 18, 2005 released. Number 48-3 of Diamonds Musan Kadr al-Kafiji, Ba'ath Party Chairman, Al-Qadisiyu Governorate, February 7, 2004 captured. Number 49-2 of Spades Rashid Tan Kazim, Central Ba'ath Party Regional Chairman, Anbar Governorate still at large. Number 52 of Clubs Adla Abid Sayer al-Kubaisi, Regional Ba'ath Party Chairman, May 20, 2003 captured. Number 51-2 of Hearts Ghazi Hamad al-Yabadi, Ba'ath Party Regional Command Chairman in the Iraqi District of Al-Qut, May 7, 2003 captured. Spring 2005 released. Number 52-2 of Diamonds Adil Abdallah Mahdi al-Duri al-Tikriti, Ba'ath Party Regional Command Chairman, from the Dai Kar Governorate, May 15, 2003 captured. Number 53-no Card Brig. Gen. Kate Husseini al-Awadi, Ba'ath Party Regional Commander and a Brigadier General in Iraq's Chemical Corps, June 10, 2003 captured. Number 54-no Card Kama Sirhan al-Muhammad, Ba'ath Party Regional Chairman for the Karbala Governorate, January 11, 2004 captured. Summer 2010 tried, found innocent and released. Number 55-3 of SpadesSaddam Abd al-Majid al-Faisa, Regional Chairman for Salah al-Din, May 24, 2003 captured. Click subscribe to receive the latest news.